Hi children, how are you? Welcome to our EVS class. Children, now it's time for prayer. All of you close your eyes. Let's start. Asato ma shakamaya Tamaso ma jyotirkamaya मृत्योमा अमृतम कमय आम शांति 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 ही चिल्ड्रन स्लोली ओपन योर आईज चिल्ड्रन इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट बिफोर गोइंग टू द सेशन Shall we do a energizer? That is in and out. Children, listen. First, I will give you the instructions. You should listen and follow. Listen. If I say in, you have to show thumbs up. Then, if I say out, you have to show thumbs down. Are you clear with the instructions? Are you ready, children? Yes, let's start. In, out, in, out, out, in, out. Super children, in last class, what we discussed? Children, what is meant by body organs? Children tell, what are the organs we can see in our body? Children tell, what are the organs we cannot see in our body? Yes, we cannot see many organs like brain, heart, lungs, stomach, liver, etc. are present inside in our body. Children listen. An organ is a body part that has a special function. Now let us recall about special function of body parts. First we are going to see about brain. Now we are going to recall about brain. Children tell, what organs present in our head? What organ present in our head? Yes, you are right. Brain is present inside our head. Children tell, how the brain helps us? Yes, it helps us to think and learn. Children tell, what is the role of brain? Yes, it controls all the organs and actions of our body. Children tell, what is the function of brain? Yes, it helps us to thinking and learning, and it controlling all the body parts. Children, in this class we are going to see about heart. Children tell, what organs present in our chest? Yes, heart is present in our chest. Children tell, how the heart helps us? Yes, it pumps blood to all parts of the body. Children tell, which is made up of muscles? Yes. Heart is made up of muscles. Children, let's do one activity. Listen. Keep your hand on your chest and absorb it. Yes. Try and feel the sound of heart. Children, which part of the body gives laptop sound? Yes, our heart makes a laptop sound. Children, now we are going to see about functions of the heart. Listen. To transport nutrients, gases and waste products around the body, and then to protect the body from infections and blood loss, and it helps for pumping blood. Children, are you clear about the concepts of heart and its function? Yes, now it's time for homework. Read the concept of heart in page number 22 and record your audio, upload it through Google Classroom. Children, once again shall we recall the concept of body organs and their functions? Yes, we have many body organs such as brain, heart, lungs and stomach. Today we saw detail about brain and heart. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We will meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected, keep learning. Thank you, children.